Hi everyone. Okay, today my mom's making like sauteed fried tofu with tomatoes. And what you need are a couple tomatoes, and she went ahead and sliced them up. And then some fried tofu. These are pre-fried, and they came into like this size, and then she just cut it in half. And then we need some ground pork, and you'll need to marinate it. Let me get this out here. You'll need to marinate it, and you'll need some sliced onions. And she went and sliced that. And mom, what did you put in the what did you marinate this with, mom? Nem lại gì?
Nêm mắm cá, nêm muối, tiêu.
Salt and pepper.
Chicken bouillon.
Yeah, the chicken
chicken mixer.
Xài cái này đừng bao giờ nói xài bột ngọt không tốt.
Okay. So this is what she
Một
used.
teaspoon.
She used like a teaspoon of that. Anything else, Mom?
Rồi one teaspoon salt đó. Pepper.
Yeah, half teaspoon of salt, half teaspoon of pepper, black pepper, and some of that chicken mix that you saw. Okay, and then okay, she's gonna put the oil on. Put some oil into the wok.
Okay, get one tablespoon.
Yeah, and we're gonna wait for it to heat up. It's already been heated beforehand, so she just went ahead and added the oil. And she's gonna add the sliced onions. I'll do that for you, Mom. She just realized she had one tomato left that she didn't slice up, so she's gonna go ahead and do that while I do this for her. Okay. So after we put in the onions, we'll go ahead and put in the meat, which is the ground pork, and then the tomatoes. It's on low, Mom. Did you want it on high? You had it on high, on low. They add the ground pork. We're going to separate the pork. Yeah, about 10 minutes. We'll do this for about 10 minutes and then we'll add the tomatoes. You want to make it quick? Come on, wait a minute. Cái cần nước nóng hay em ăn
không 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 chưa có cái cá nước con bắt nước bên này
thì con có nước này chút đỉnh mà cần nhiều không có chút rồi
lấy sơn này
cho okay. There's some hot water that we're gonna pour in later. I might need a little bit of water at the end.
Cho thêm nước đó vô đi. Chút tiêu rồi nè.
Bên vàng nó lấy được ăn quay mà. Bên vàng kìa. Thì sao cái đó đó. Đó tiêu kìa. Đó. Thì cái này ăn bạc thật đi. And then she's gonna add some of that, more of that chicken thing. See them? The chicken broth thing, or base. It's called granulated chicken flavor mix or something like that. Alright. And then, also add the tomatoes to soften it for 10 minutes. We're going to cook this for about 10 minutes. We're going to let the tomatoes get nice and soft. More tomatoes? Okay, so just add half a spoon of salt. Tofu.
Phải dùng về bên này cái thùng cái tay của mình nha. Để nó vô trong chứ không có đổ.
Lúc nào mới có cộng thêm nước mà.
Đó có, để chút nữa.
Lấy đấy. Bắt cho thêm nước cho sẵn.
Để cho nó sôi rồi đổ vô đi.
Ok.
Rồi nấu khoảng 15 phút được rồi.
Ok. Okay, so once you add the boiling hot water, which we're going to have on the side here, once you add that, you cook for another 15 minutes and it'll be done. We're just waiting for our water to boil. My kids absolutely love this dish. This is their favorite. Okay, we'll ahead turn it off. I'm just gonna add it to
đổ lần lần đây. Mà lửa lớn
thì lửa lớn
mà trong lúc mình đứng đây. Nóng 15 phút, nhớ đó. Khoảng 15 phút được rồi.
Yeah, so about 15, we'll cook for like 15-20 minutes. 20 minutes.
Có cái nắp cái vừa thì khoảng 15 phút được. Đẩy nắp lỡ thì khoảng 15 phút, mà không đẩy thì ai
looking good.
Yeah. Yeah. Cho nó đều, nó cái muối hồi nãy đó, nó nhờ mình vậy cái nó mới đều. Cái tofu về đó, wash. Tofu they fry already, but go home wash. Must wash hot water. Làm vậy nó mới tan cái muối phải không? Nấu 15 phút. Đã khi đậy nắp rồi mới kể, biết không?
So once you put the lid on, then it's going to be cooking for another 15 minutes.
Si boy, mình phải si nó sôi á. Sôi mà sôi nhẹ nhàng thôi. Chứ nếu mà sôi mạnh quá đó.
Okay, so the heat is on high now. We're going to wait for it to once it starts boiling, then we're going to simmer, lower the heat and simmer it for 15 minutes.
Nó mình cần si boil. Với bánh mì cũng được. Với rice ok, bread ok.
You eat with like French bread or you eat it with rice.
Nói như vậy cỡ 10 đồng đó, $10. Nghĩa là can eat 10 people.
Yeah, this is a lot. So she said for like $10 you can eat, that's enough for like 10 people to eat. It's a fairly cheap meal. Tofu doesn't cost that much, and then you just need tomatoes and ground pork. All cheap ingredients.
Save money, but healthy. Save money and healthy.
Mm-hmm. So pretty much at this point, we're just waiting for it to boil, so I'll come back to it. When it starts, so yeah, when it comes to a boil. Okay, you can see that it's come to a boil. And then now we're going to lower the heat, let it simmer, put the lid on, and let it simmer for 15 minutes. Okay. So I have it basically. You want to make sure it's still, you can still see the simmer.
Right?
Is that good, Mom?
No,
I can see it. So I'm going to let it simmer.
Nó boil lên.
Okay, so add the lid on.
Thấy như vậy đó, nhưng mà phải ngó thấy.
Okay.
Ngó thấy sôi khoảng 15 phút.
Uh-huh.
Nói khoảng 15 phút.
Yeah, so make sure you see that it's still simmering. It has like a small boil to it. And then put the lid on for 15 minutes. We'll come back and check on it.
Okay nè, see it boiling.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. 15 minutes, okay.
Okay. Okay, so it's done. You can see that it's still simmering a little bit on the inside. We had actually turned it down to like a medium low, not too low, because like I said, you want to make sure it keeps the simmer. And then yeah, just top it off, just garnish it with some green onion and cilantro. And usually I chop it smaller, but my mom made it this size because it's easier to scoop out if there's somebody that, you know, doesn't like to eat the cilantro and stuff. And green onion, they can just easily scoop it out. But for me, I normally just make chop it smaller sizes. But this is the final product. This is what it looks like. And it's really good. You eat it with rice, put some rice on top, or just scoop some out, and then I'll dip some French bread in there. I prefer rice with some soy sauce. Okay, so there you go. A delicious, cheap, and healthy lunch or dinner for you. There you go. Okay, thanks so much for watching. Please subscribe to my my channel for more cooking tutorials. Thanks so much. Have a great day. And please click like before you leave to help support my videos. Thank you. I'll see you later, alligator. Bye.